Hey, I'm Jen, and I'm a Psyche athlete, and I'm going to show you how I warm up my shoulders with a TheraBand. So this first one's a pretty basic one, just to limber up your shoulders and get them warm. So I normally just keep doing it until I feel a light burn. And then when you've done a bit of that, just mix it up, go one at a time, and then the other way. Then the second one I do also does your shoulders, and you pull it across your body and a little twist at the top. So your TheraBand should be tight so you can feel the resistance, but it shouldn't be too difficult because you are warming up. Do a few of those and then you swap sides. Two, I do warm the back of your shoulders up, so it gives you good posture and it activates the back of your shoulders when you climb in. So this one's a row, so you pull it back into an undercut position, so my palms are facing upwards, and if you squeeze it in that end position, that really gets your shoulders going. And then the next one's similar but a little bit harder. So I'll make like a T shape. So again, my palms are facing upwards. And then the last ones I do, I just put your rotator cuffs. So I tie it around a bar. And then get it in one hand and you go across your body like this. And then to get the other side, so you've got three rotator cuffs, so to get the other one, you then pull against it. So away from your body instead. Which is hard. And then the last one.
Thanks for watching. I hope it was useful. Don't forget to subscribe.